But look at this. That's his game day face. Here we go. Look at this. Bull Dempsey going right after Mojo. And there's the bell.
Well, Mojo went right after Bull, it looked like to me.
Mojo said he loves this. He loves the process of setbacks. He loves getting knocked down so he can get back up and fight. But he's got a huge fight on his hands.
Bull Dempsey.
Look at Bull Dempsey right now. He's a brute force. And I would not want to be in Mojo Rawley's position right now.
Bull Dempsey looking to lay a beating on Mojo here tonight at a takeover fatal four-way.
Bull Dempsey knows what this opportunity
is. There's the football background of Mojo Rawley, former NFL defensive lineman.
Bull knows how many eyes are on NXT TakeOver right now, and this is his opportunity to make an impact.
Oh, and again to the midsection, Mojo Rawley trying to take it to Bull Dempsey here.
Oh, golly.
Destroy everything he shall.
Like a full-speed Mack truck and...
Wait a minute, hold on. Oh my God.
No.
Look at top rope.
Bull Dempsey's 300 pounds. Top rope headbutt.
What?
Bull Dempsey into the cover. Dempsey has destroyed Mojo tonight at TakeOver.
Well, wow. Here's your winner, Bull Dempsey.
Hey guys, all you gotta do is look at Mojo Rawley.
I don't know if Bull's done here.
What?
Bull Dempsey again going to the top rope, a headbutt again. Bull Dempsey was on a rampage the moment he walked out here.